Eating healthily, doing sports, reducing stress, quitting alcohol and tobacco, sleeping for at least 8 hours are claims we have heard throughout our lives to keep our health in optimal condition and thus make sure we live for many years. However, lifestyle, traditions, culture, and bad habits have caused some people to ignore those recommendations. Therefore, the mortality rate increases day by day. These pieces of advice should be taken seriously, as it is about our comfort and health, otherwise, we are most likely to have a poor quality of life. We even know that any complication in health will generate unexpected expenses that risk our stability and that of our loved ones. Causes of early death. Harvard experts conducted several types of research to determine the most common causes of premature death, with the primary goal of alerting and teaching people the healthy practices they need to change in their lifestyles, and so decrease risk and death factors. 1. Drink sugary drinks. Many families usually accompany their meals with soft drinks, fruit drinks, or energy drinks. However, most of these drinks contain too much sugar, which causes weight gain, increasing the possibility of getting diabetes or heart disease, and logically, premature death. The risk increases when people drink more than recommended, so it is advisable to eliminate their consumption and replace them for natural beverages such as water or fruits. 2. High blood pressure. This disease is common, and the number one cause of premature death in many countries. It happens when blood flows more powerfully against the arterial walls, causing the amount of blood pumped by the heart to have problems passing through the arteries, putting more pressure than normal. Therefore, it can cause heart attacks or strokes. To avoid the risks, it is recommended to perform more exercise. This will help strengthen the heart, allowing the blood that pumps the heart to be better. Also, reducing the intake of refined carbohydrates will lower blood pressure, such as canned fruits and vegetables, white bread, cookies, cakes, sweets, etc. Another thing that lowers blood pressure is to drink less alcohol, eat more calcium and potassium, lose weight, reduce caffeine, and manage stress. 3. Consumption of trans fats. They are unsaturated fatty acids that are formed by converting liquid oil into solid fat. The problem is that the body is not able to absorb most of the fats, which causes cardiovascular disease, obesity, and increased cholesterol in the arteries. Despite the risks against health, many industries have not eliminated them, since they retain the taste of food. We can find trans fats in frozen foods, fried or breaded products, French fries, cookies, margarine, fast food, cakes, etc. What we can do is read food labels, preferably choose those with hydrogenated fats, use better oils, such as canola, olive, or vegetables, avoid eating fried, baked, or frozen foods. 4. Salt intake. Despite being necessary for the proper functioning of the body and being essential to improve the taste of food, consuming it in excess is one of the leading causes of premature death. There are many diseases related to salt intake, for example, cardiovascular diseases, such as high blood pressure, strokes, heart failure, difficulty in the functioning of the kidneys, fluid retention, obesity. It is a bit complex to know how much salt we can consume because many foods contain it naturally. However, it is advisable to read food labels, find salt alternatives, such as herbs, spices, eat fresh foods, rinse canned foods, and avoid preparing too salty food. Death cannot be generalized. Remember that the causes of early death vary from country to country, because it depends on a lot of people's lifestyle, the optimal place where they live, the health services they count, the economy, and of course bad habits. Even not only illnesses or inadequate health care puts people's lives at risk, but we can also mention a common cause such as car accidents due to excessive consumption of alcohol or drugs, violence, pollution, or a sedentary lifestyle. Therefore, to take care of our health and live many more years having a good quality of life, it is very important to take into account the previous recommendations. Remember that health is not a game, nobody is assured of their life. What we can do is take care of ourselves and be more aware of the risks.